Did you get your birthday email?
Oh, my God, you people are insane.
What happened? What was in the email?
What did you get?
I don't know. Let me tell you guys, pretty nice buns there, Justin.
Center sent my
some tasteful
news. Let me tell you, the haircut doesn't look so bad.
Oh, thank you,
she
Rita.
She likes to shave head. She likes your
and
ass.
And Mike, with your fist there, you look like you're ready for whatever.
What's he doing with his
fist? Clenched.
Oh.
I don't know, boy. He's got his fist clenched.
You know
he's
where
got
that's going.
His hair.
His hair. What about his body? Oh, he's fully naked, Mom.
You know, he looks like somebody I know. Maybe like your father. Reminds me of your father.
God. Wow. What? Damn sexual tyrannosaurus.
That's a compliment.
That's a compliment all around, people.
Turn you on a little bit there, Mom?
What do you think, Mom?
Hey, stop it, man. Stop it.
You're going to right-click save as?
Let me ask you this.
Wait a second.
What?
Where's Josh's picture?
What?
You didn't send a note.
I don't want to. I would just ruin your birthday, so.
No.
I don't think so, buddy.
Okay.
No.
Right-click save as, and here's Josh's email.
Who are you sleeping with first, Justin or Mike?
You have to pick.
I don't know. The two of them?
That can be arranged.
You know what?
It is a quick trip.
A quick trip to Florida.
You have to answer. The world depends on it.
Oh, come on, people.
Pick.
That's not right.
It's hypothetical.
Come on, Sophie. Make your choice.
No, I can't. That's not right. It'll hurt the other guy's feelings.
Exactly.
No.
That's what we do around here.
Mike,
so.
No.
It's Mike. You could say Mike. You could say Mike. It's okay. I get it.
There's a thing for beards.
It's Mike.
What do you think? Come
on. That olive skin. You got that dark hair.
No, I have to tell you now. Maybe Justin with that hair.
No!
I don't know.
She went into her brain went into meltdown mode.
Yeah. She's
like,
we'll be
looking at you with the hair.
All right. You're grossing me out, Mom.
Sorry,
God, you're grossing me out.
Sorry.
Now I got to think about that.
Now stop it. Just stop it.
What'd you think of that butt? What'd you think of that butt?
Yeah, that's the thing. You guys are really in shape. Really impressed.
Squeeze them grapefruits.
Really?
Squeeze them grapefruits, girl.
Now, Justin, you don't work out as much as Mike, do you?
No, nowhere near as much as Mike.
Those are natural.
Yeah, that's why my ass is so soft and plump.
Natural bun.
Wow.
Yeah, dig in.
Easy!
Dig in, Rita. Dig in.
Oh, Mike, nice firm ass. No, Mike was looking good, too, though, I have to say.
Yeah.
He's got a nice
flat stomach.
Okay. Mom, I'm sitting right here.
How are you, honey? You having a good day?
Not anymore.
Until he thought about her in a London bridge.
Oh, what? She's the one who brought it up.
I thought it was the Eiffel Tower. Oh, no, the Eiffel Tower is
what's
fun. I'm sorry.
You guys are all bad.
All right.
But no, I have to. You guys are looking damn good. I have to say that.